Impressive.
That was the second time the junk rat saved me.